is it?
Down there, I saw Saxon run into those trees.
Only one?
Yeah.
I'll deal with him.
Cornwall. What's happened?
While you sit and laze like old men, I fight.
I get the worst of it by the looks of you.
We took on a party of Saxons three times our number and slew them.
Save for one man.
Four mounted men couldn't catch one lone Saxon on foot.
This barbarian can ride. He made off with a horse.
He's wounded. Now we know we've got him.
Found the horse lamed. Not far from here.
He must have skirted your village.
Which means he's hiding somewhere over there. I need food and horses.
Why come so far for just one survivor?
I lost several men in the skirmish. Among them my best battle leader, Agdor. Killed by the dog that we're now hunting.
That reason. I want him.
Oh. Why didn't you? You use your axe. Finish her.
Do you know who I am?
Yes. Saxon who kills Saxons. You're Kai, who rides with Arthur.
And you?
Roland.
Where did you get this?
I've worn that since I was a boy. It was given to me as a keepsake.
By another Saxon boy.
could you know that?
What was the name of this other boy?
Friends. We played together in the same village.
Did you remember his name?
Yes. It was Brett.
Brett.
Why do you ask me all these questions?
Because you can help solve a mystery. My Saxon childhood. The medallion was mine. That I do remember. I gave it to you. Now do you understand why you still live?
The Saxon escaped. After you'd taken him prisoner.
Flatness, stupidity. Epic has a dent in that thick skull of his to remind him of it.
His flight's almost ended. He'll not escape for a second time.
I called Lud my father. He found me after a raid. Brought me up, gave me a new name. Everything before that's faded in my mind. But your memory's better than mine.
Very dim.
Try. My father and mother, who were they? This village you speak of.
It was on the coast, where a river flowed into the sea. And there were cliffs.
The river and the cliffs. We had a little boat on that river. And there was a rope to swing across.
Yes.
Your father and mother, would they not know mine?
No, they moved to another village. My mother and father were killed during an attack by the Celts.
You'll be safe there. I'll return for you when it's dark.
What then? Will you give me a horse?
You're in no state to ride. I'm going to hide you in the village.
Well, in Arthur's encampment.
I can only clean that wound. But in the village, there is a girl who has the skills of healing. It's all right, she'll do as I bid.
Well, for a Saxon.
Why did you put him to death when you caught him?
He slew my best battle leader, Agdor. A warrior with a reputation second only to my own. He must be properly avenged.
A life for a life is usually enough.
I want more than that flaxen-haired barbarian's life.
More?
I'm going to snare him out there. I'll take him back to my village to be executed in front of my people. A stoning will make Agdor's death easier to take.
He should be safe.
Guy?
Yes?
Thank you.
I was worried. I found this.
It's all right. The Saxon is dead.
Dead? I wanted him.
Whose idea was it to pause in the hunt?
Yours.
Where did you fight?
The far side of the East Hill. One of our sentries spotted him running for cover. It wasn't hard to deal with.
Over and done with now.
But I will still make the gesture.
Gesture? What gesture?
My people must see how Mark of Cornwall takes his revenge. I want that Saxon's head on a spear.
You can't have it.
What do you mean?
I threw him in the estuary.
You did what?
Why? We don't like bodies buried so near our encampment.
I did right. How could he have known how much this particular Saxon meant to you?
How could he?
That Saxon must have been easy meat, depending on his axe arm.
Some men can fight with either.
Why did you come out just now? Are you tired of Arthur and his guests?
I don't think I'm welcome company since I cheated Mark of his prey.
The estuary is a long way from the forest. The sentry could have helped you dig a grave.
And leave his post?
Where did you say you disposed of the body in the water?
At the deepest point opposite the flat rock.
Your strength must be greater than we know to hurl a weighted body so far. But at this time of the year, the shadows go out for a long way. You waded in?
Yes, I waded in.
Your boots are bone dry. The axe so clean after the kill. What is it, Kai?
Belongs to the Saxon that we're looking for.
Are you sure?
When we had him captive, I saw this round his neck. I found her tending his wound.
No need to ask you who brought him to be nursed.
Lenny can't speak.
He's my prisoner.
Out of my way. He's mine, and I'll have him.
You'll have to kill me first.
Celtic name does not make him a Celt. One day he was bound to turn traitor.
I'm no traitor.
Then stand aside. Hold him, Joe!
What's happened to the mighty Arthur?
Isn't he leader here anymore?
I warn you.
If I fail to take this man, I'll send a messenger to every kingdom. telling them Arthur harbors Saxons and tends their wounds as he would his own kind. And what about your treaties then?
Why didn't you kill him?
I had good reason.
What reason, Kai?
He belongs to one of Kurdig's advance armies. The Saxons are planning a big offensive. When he's fit enough to talk, we can learn much. The size of Kurdig's forces, his battle plans. No sense in killing him yet.
Arthur, he's my prisoner. I want him and demand him.
Nobody demands him, Arthur. If you will not surrender my prisoner,
you'll lose your treaties with me and my kinsmen. Make your choice. Quickly.
Of course, if Mark feels so strongly, he must have the prisoner. I thought we had much to gain by keeping him alive. But if you don't agree, let Mark have him, of course.
Make sure he's comfortable. I want him to last the journey. I do not need to make an example of him before my people. Perhaps Kai would have slain him. It's a loyal gesture for your benefit.
Good, I told you he turned traitor!
After him!
And he'll kill Kai.
We can't get far with our wounded Saxon. He's bound to make for the hiding place by the river. We'll let them get well ahead.
Lost you.
Perhaps we have.
Where's the Saxon?
He stays with me.
For how long, Kai? Mark won't rest until he finds you.
I'm moving on at nightfall.
Where?
To return the Saxon to his people.
What about all that valuable information you were going to get out of him? Kurdig's movements, his strength in numbers, his battle plans.
Your reputation as a leader is no longer at stake. The treaties are safe. We're not in Arthur's village, so Arthur is no longer responsible. You are no longer affected, Arthur.
By Mark's threats, no. But what about Kai, who can no longer kill one of his Saxon friends?
Why?
The medallion he wears, the one that Pethick recognized, I recognized it, too, from a long time ago. I gave it to him. We were small boys together in the Saxon village that was once my home. He was not just a friend. He was as a brother to me.
That Saxon with me.
No. Sacrificed his life and mine. You've killed him. That's enough.
Thank you.